so we have worked with companies and worked with them about, you know, let's just use root access, right? One of the biggest risks from a security perspective is the fact that root users, which are normally your admins, are creating root keys. And the first thing that we try to make sure, we know that some applications require root level access and they create the key. But what they don't know is not every administrator needs to have a root level key. These root level keys should be one-to-one, right? They should be one key to one box and that's all they can do. What we're finding is there's one key to 24,000 servers. So if I were to steal that one key, I'd have access to the entire organization. And that's what we're trying to fix first, because that is the biggest problem that we're seeing is root level access. The problem behind it is the fact that this key is an authentication point. It makes the connection, but what people don't understand is that I don't have to represent me as the admin, my username and credentials on the keyboard. That key has already gave me the access that I require. So how do they track it when it comes to audit? How do they know who did what? And that's where we try to eliminate the factor and we start rotating them so nobody has the admin key anymore, the root level key. We'll try to change it so that they're starting to use their keys to connect and they run sudo like they're supposed to, so everything's audited and vice versa.